This is your volunteer fire chief, Yogi Bear. Me and my crew are about to show a fire department on the go. Okay, men, up and at 'em.
As I Snagglepuss always say, exit, sliding all the way, stage down.
Wait for Boo-Boo.
Here comes Huckleberry.
Hey, that can't be the way. Turn on the water, Boo-Boo.
Here he comes, Yogi.
I must have a loose connection.
Up with the ladder, Yaki Doodle. And what's the sand? Up even.
Hold on, Snagglepuss!
And to think I volunteered.
As firemen, they're not so hot. But they sure ring the bell in the cartoon show coming up.
Better be safe than sorry, I always say.
Oh, no!
Gee, he had plenty of warning.
Yeah, signs all over the place. Sometimes you're not so lucky. I mean, no warning signs. Vitamin shortages like that, Wilma tells me. No clear-cut warning. So we start every day with one-a-day vitamins to prevent vitamin shortage.
Does a one-a-day tablet give you all the vitamins a person normally needs to take, Fred?
That's right, Barney boy. They help you feel your best and do your best. Like me.
Nice-looking bottle, too. One-a-day brand multiple vitamins to prevent vitamin shortage.
So get your own one-a-day. Get the label with the big red one.
So, Dino's stolen the different vitamins we need to make Flintstones.
Yabba-dabba-doo, yabba-dabba-doo. Flintstone vitamins are good to chew with vitamin A, vitamin B's, vitamin C, and vitamin D. Help your body work and grow right.
We put them all together to make Flintstones vitamins.
Mom, if your kids don't always eat right, one Flintstone each day ensures they're getting the vitamins they may need.
Yabba-dabba-doo.
Flintstones.
I'll bet you're wondering how I, Snagglepuss, ever got this job, balancing a bowl of Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies. Well, I started at the top, the big top. Oops, but I was a flop. Then I was in films, Roar even. Ha! But I was censored. Then the Kellogg people discovered my balance and talents and my love of Cocoa Krispies, which taste like a chocolate milkshake, only crunchy. Cocolossal out of a bowl with milk on them. Cocolossal out of the box with nothing on them even. So here I am, balancing a bowl of Cocoa Krispies on my pinky. I hardly ever drop them, hardly. Ever? Well, you can't win them all. But you'll win my thanks if you try Cocoa Krispies. But don't try balancing them. It's messy, and it's not neat, neither.
The Yogi Bear Corn Dance with dramatic interludes.
When Christopher Columbus sailed to the West, what did he find he liked the best?
Corn.
Cornflakes?
Corn.
Yes, corn.
Shucks.
When the pioneers planted, started hoeing, what did they grow that kept them going? Corn.
Cornflakes?
Corn.
Not yet.
Corn.
Shush.
Golden ears over the years.
Christopher Columbus pioneers.
Horse and buggy.
Age of space.
Now.
Cornflakes. Always has its place. Modern man at the breakfast table. What does he eat? Whenever he's able, what does he find he likes the best? Same good corn in a brand new dress. Cornflakes. Cornflakes from Kellogg's.
Nobody, nobody, not even Kellogg's, has ever been able to make another cereal so many people like so much.
Nobody makes cornflakes like Kellogg's.
Don't forget to get them. Yay!
This is a California Raisin Ranch, and this is a Kellogg's Raisin Bran Raisin Rancher. Sir, could you tell us why the raisins in Kellogg's Raisin Bran are the sweetest?
Like, you want to take notes or something?
Why, yes.
Okay, here they are, California style. Rich, ripe raisins grown in California sun make Kellogg's Raisin Bran the race sunniest one.
Race sunniest?
Yeah, 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 they're the sweetest.
California sun, Kellogg's Raisin Bran, that's the one.
one.
Thank you, sir.
There's one more verse. Kellogg's Golden Toasted Bran is flavored and flaked as only Kellogg's can. Whip up raisins. Yeah, 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 Golden Bran. Wowee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Raisin Bran sure is fun. It's full of California, yes,
one more time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's here. ABC TV invites your whole family to enjoy the exciting new nighttime fun frolic of Hollywood's all-time favorites. Don't miss the Bugs Bunny Show. Yes, everybody laughs at that carrot-eating character and his crazy pals, Daffy Duck, the Big Dame Hunter, Pepe Le Pew, Yosemite Sam.
Whoa, mule!
And who else, Bugs?
The Oscar-winning Tweety Pie.
I saw a pretty cat.
Sylvester.
Yeehaw!
And the fastest mouse in all Mexico, Speedy Gonzalez.
And all the other cartoon stars your family and the whole world laughs at in ABC TV's nighttime fun show, The Bugs Bunny Show.
Last week we journeyed to the Gambia, West Africa, to see how a number of once captive chimpanzees are being re-educated into the aspects of surviving in the wild. These are chimps that were once pets, biomedical research subjects, or animals confiscated not long after capture. This re-education project gives them all an opportunity for a productive natural life. The rehabilitation of these animals to jungle survival at Abuko Nature Reserve is the project of Janice Carter, psychology graduate student of the University of Oklahoma. She taught them to form a social structure and to recognize and find the food they would require. She even taught them how to make beds of leaves to sleep in, as wild chimps do. The chimpanzees we saw her working with last week will finally be released here.
This is Lieutenant Columbo of Homicide.
Oh.
Columbo investigates murder at a museum and a sinister spinster.
You must never underestimate me, nor I you.
Then...
I want a divorce.
But he's her secret weapon in How to Break Up a Happy Divorce.
What do we do to make your husband jealous tomorrow?
Except her secret weapon backfires.
Marry me. That'll really make him jealous.
Barbara Eden and Hal Linden star. Columbo, then How to Break Up a Happy Divorce. Sunday starting at 8, 7 Central.
Glen Campbell is going to host the summer replacement show for the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour.
I'm really excited about it, Tom. Oh, excuse me.
You are.
I'm really excited about it, and I just...
Well, I hope you make it...
want to know that it's a big break for me. And
well, we hope you really make it big, too. It's really great being a star, you know. It's a wild, wacky, wonderful world of show business.
That's right. The bright lights, the fame, the fortune.
The tensions, the bickering.
The glamour and the women.
And the ulcer, and if you really make it big, the divorce.
Right. Well, seriously, Glenn, there are a lot of pressures, you know. You'll be in front of millions of people. You'll be criticized. You'll have to fight the establishment. There'll be a lot of responsibility on those shoulders of yours.
I'm just going to try to do the best that I can.
You'll do fine. You already talk better than Dickie.
That's right.
No, seriously, I've been watching you guys, and I've learned a lot, too, you know.
I learned not to watch us, that's right.
No, I know how to do things, you know, like say big things, like things, and
be
how to be a good host and be relaxed.
Right.
And fall down.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. By the way, are you Rowan or Martin?
eight-story movie. Desperate bank robbers hold hostages in day of terror, night of fear.
You're the heat, man. I can't trust you.
This Hosmer dame,
she's got kids. Do you want to be the one to explain to them how come their mommy got her head blown off?
I saw your daddy.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He's just fine.
He's dead.
Richie, you killed him.
Take it.
Do me a favor. Take it!
You just want an excuse to kill me, then.
Next Saturday at 9, 8 Central.
Hi, I'm David Soule.
I'm Paul Michael Glazer.
Starsky and Hutch are a pair of undercover detectives in the fastest-moving police action show on American television.
And now you'll be seeing Starsky and Hutch every Veronica Wednesday evening at 10:30.
We hope that the Dutch audience is as happy about our new show as we are about appearing on Veronica, Holland's newest television station.
Starsky and Hutch combat crime and try to protect citizens from criminal elements on the roughest beat in town.
As you will see when you watch our show, we get some pretty dangerous assignments and operate a little differently than most police detectives.
Starsky and Hutch, a new show on a new station, Veronica.
We hope that you join us every Veronica Wednesday evening at 10:30.
A chubby-cheeked, blue-bibbed dinner dribbler. He loves to eat, but right now he's had enough. Wait a minute. Here comes Jell-O. There's always room for Jell-O. Jell-O gelatin is the lighter one that tastes more than ever like luscious, fresh fruit. No matter how you serve it, there's always room for Jell-O.
I'm Mr. Red.
Tonight, presented by your Studebaker dealer and Studebaker Corporation, maker of America's new advance in automobiles, the Avanti, Lark, Cruiser, Hawk.
Doctor, here we got something for you to see. It's the swinginest wagon that'll ever be. You've never seen anything to compare with the Lark Daytona Wagonaire.
The Wagonaire's a wagon like never before.
The roof slides open in a flash. The step drops down and you step in.
Cause the sky's the limit in this Wagonaire.
The Wagonaire, the car that makes other station wagons obsolete with Studebaker features that you'll want to see. The ladies will love the exclusive beauty vanity complete with mirror. And you can have your Wagonaire equipped with caliper disc brakes. At higher speeds, they stop your car in about half the distance of conventional brakes. And Studebaker is the first American car maker to offer them. Fold the rear-facing seat away, slide the roof forward, open up a whole new world, and you can load as never before. Lark Daytona Wagonaire, a totally new concept from Studebaker. A fun convertible, a roomy sedan, a business or family carry-all.
Hey, the Wagonaire is moving out fast. It's got more zip, it's got more class. The fun car that's beyond compare. The Lark Daytona Wagonaire.
If you're thinking of buying a new car, visit your Studebaker dealer. See the many exclusive features of tomorrow. Yours from the advanced thinking of Studebaker. Mr. Ed was presented by your Studebaker dealer, headquarters for Avanti, Lark, Lark Daytona, Cruiser, Hawk, all from the advanced thinking of Studebaker.
There's a new pioneer spirit in America today, the spirit of conservation. It's people realizing there's just not as much energy as we're used to having. And we can help keep factories working and paychecks coming in and America going strong if we just drive a little slower and heat our homes and businesses a little less. If everybody dials down 6 degrees at home and slows down on the highways, it'll conserve enough fuel to provide energy for more than 1 million American jobs. And that's vital to all of us. Amoco Oil is doing all they can to get more energy to us. But until the shortage eases, It's up to all of us to make what there is go further. There's a shortage of energy, but not of the American spirit. Keep your spirit up, the spirit of conservation for the sake of America.
We pause now for station identification. Adventures in Paradise, brought to you by the makers of Oasis, the name that means coolness, mildness, and refreshment. Oasis, for the most refreshing taste of all.
You know what this is? Of course you do. A cool, green, refreshing place like this, the world over, is called an oasis. And you know what this is? It's called an oasis, too. Because it's oasis cool, oasis mild, oasis fresh. When your smoking taste is tired, refresh it with oasis. O-A-S-I-S, oasis. You'll find nothing refreshes your tired taste like an oasis. Because each strand of mild, ripe tobacco in Oasis is gently misted with just enough menthol to cool and refresh your taste, but never get in the way of your enjoyment of rich tobacco flavor.
Try an Oasis, most refreshing cigarette.
Oasis.
Petticoat Junction, brought to you by Ivory Liquid. So pure, so white, so mild. It helps keep your hands soft and young-looking.
Today, over 35 million women shop at stores that give S&H green stamps. S&H keeps ahead of this tremendous popularity in so many ways, like new redemption centers. S&H now operates over 800 modern redemption centers from coast to coast. S&H green stamps are easy to redeem wherever you live. And S&H has a room full of electronic computers that take inventory every minute, to make sure every woman takes home the gift she wants when she wants it. Over half the families in this country save S&H green stamps. An American way of thrift since 1896.
Edie Adams!
Well, it ain't Annie Oakley, but I brought my big six-shooter and my Western-style guitars to tell you all about Muriel. Muriel Cigars.
You tell us, Edie.
Muriel makes a shape for you that's just your style. Choose the one that suits you best and give it a trial. You get the light touch with the right taste. The blend is sublime. Why don't you pick one up and smoke it sometime? Coronas, Senators, Coronella, Magnum, Air Tips, Straight. Cut size and shape for every smoker. The blend is sublime. Why don't you pick one up and smoke it sometime?
Come on along and join the smokers in the Muriel Parade. Get the lightest and politest small cigars ever made. Get a Muriel Coronella or a Muriel Air Tip. The latest style in smoking pleasure. It's really hip.
Have you noticed that more men are smoking cigars today?
Right, Edie. Muriel cigars like this polite Coronella with a refreshing new taste. And this Muriel Air Tip with a flexible holder.
Try this latest style in smoking pleasure. Muriel Coronella and Air Tip cigars.
Have you noticed that a lot more men are smoking cigars? The light, the light, the perfect blend of Muriel cigars. A Muriel Coronella or an Air Tip is sublime. Why don't you pick one up and smoke it sometime? Muriel, Muriel cigars!
Make it a regular practice. Follow the family life of the Cartwrights and the exciting action of the Ponderosa. Compelling drama, capturing the rich flavor of a bygone historic era. The times were tense. the Cartwrights were caught up in the crossfire of an explosive era.
No other Western-dominated television like Bonanza, running from 59 through 73. The Cartwright clan, Ben, Lorne Greene, Little Joe, Michael Landon, Haas, Dan Blocker, and Adam, Purnell Roberts, galloped atop the TV ratings. Purnell Roberts left the show in 1965, and Dan Blocker died in 1972.
Purnell, Mike,
Jack, how are you?
Fine.
What's all the hardware for?
See? What'd I tell you?
Going bird hunting.
Yeah, we figured we'd get us a few falcons and T-birds.
Yeah, we were going to go after those cardinals, too. We found out they were extinct.
Well, thank you for the offer, but I think all the Chevrolet dealers around the country will be able to do the job again this year without violence.
From the first Chevrolet in 1911 to the newest marks a half century of Chevrolet quality. And Chevrolet celebrates its golden anniversary by saying, thank you, America, for 50 years of confidence.
Drop into your Chevrolet dealers as soon as you can and take one of these new 1962 Chevrolets out for a ride. And when you do, I think you'll agree with me that this is a bonanza of beauty and value.
From the most stirring pages in American history comes a thrilling new series, Cimarron Strip. This is how it was in the Cimarron Strip. Savage, perilous, wild country. 10 million acres of prairie wasteland fought over by cattlemen and sodbusters. Haven for every gambler and gunfighter on a vanishing frontier. One man brave enough to stand between the troublemakers. U.S. Marshal Jim Crown. No law more powerful than a man's gun. No life more lasting than a man's courage in the Cimarron Strip. Stuart Whitman stars as Marshal Jim Crown, with Percy Herbert as McGregor, Randy Boone as Francis Wilde, Jill Townsend as Dulcie. The Cimarron Strip, brawling, unforgettable. See it in a sweeping panorama of entertainment.
Exciting moments from our next segment of Channing.
But you're real. I could reach out and touch you and you'd still be there when the lights went out. I never felt this way before.
Oh. Don't worry.
No, don't touch me!
Channing has been brought to you by H.J. Heinz Company, makers of Heinz Ketchup, the red magic that turns plain foods into fun foods. No other ketchup tastes like Heinz. And by Viceroy Cigarettes. Viceroy's the taste that's right. Viceroy, another quality product of the Brown and Williamson Tobacco Corporation. What turns plain foods into fun foods?
Heinz Ketchup.
When the look on the face is happy, the name on the bottle must be Heinz Ketchup, the red magic that puts more fun into everyday eating. Because no other ketchup tastes like Heinz. Thicker, richer Heinz ketchup goes further. No wonder more fun-loving young appetites go for Heinz ketchup than any other kind. Heinz. Thursday night on ABC, everybody rocks with the Flintstones, including the newest member of the clan, Little Pebbles. Next, it's 30 minutes of fun with the Stone family on The Donna Reed Show.
What happened to this?
Oh, I'm not positive, but I'd say it met with a skiing accident.
Skiing?
Yes, Jeff was practicing. That was a ski pole.
Ski pole?
And next, you'll go round and round with Fred McMurray and his bewildering brood in My Three Sons.
Friday night, there's no place to go. You hope for the home when the lights get low. But do you care? The answer's no. You say, ugga, bugga, oh, oh, oh. Ugga, bugga, oh, oh, oh.
Thursday
Tuesday nights, watch The Flintstones, The Donna Reed Show, My Three Sons on ABC.